Welcome everyone to our weekly video. We're here in the Narthex. Everyone knows Father Carlos. With us as well today is Donna Garbaccio. As I believe you all know, Father Carlos has launched a ministry during this month of October called a live stream Facebook Family Rosary. I hope I got that right. So Father Carlos, could you maybe explain a little bit more, and Donna, whichever one of you want to share with our parishioners?
Yeah, we're just using mass media to connect with one another. So the idea comes from different other countries like Colombia. We have this rosary through Facebook, and I thought that was a good idea because we don't have it in English. So I thought that we as a parish, we can be united with one another, knowing that doesn't matter the distance, we can connect. Mm-hmm. You know? So we've been having this rosary live every day during the month of October at 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock, so every night. Every night you can tune in. Anyone, just go to our Facebook page,
Church
right?
Church of St. Elizabeth.
Church of St. Elizabeth.
You can just participate with the rosary. Actually, Donna here, this is one of those faithful servants, faithful prayers who come to pray with us the rosary. So I'm gonna meet Donna, who tell us about her experience.
Well, I think it's a wonderful, wonderful opportunity to be able to do this live on Facebook. I am a Facebook follower, and to just be able to spend the time to pray and to add our intentions and to actually see people, you know, liking it on Facebook and knowing that they're offering prayers for your intentions. We are busy, and it is a great way to pray. Yeah. So I'm very thankful that we have that opportunity now.
And I do agree. I've noticed as well, we have people as far away from like Australia.
Michigan. With us to pray the rosary. So we're just waiting for you to join us every day at 8 o'clock. 10 minutes before 8, we start the music and waiting for people to send their petitions, their intentions. So at 8 o'clock sharp, you start the rosary. I also want to invite anybody who wants to have the rosary set in your house. We still have some plenty of room for you. Just go to the website, look for the image of the Blessed Mother in the left column, click and see the schedule we have. Just sign up for one of those rosary opportunities for you, and we can pray with your family as well.
And it is a wonderful experience, so try to tune in.
Excellent. Thank you. Thank you, Father Carlos. Thank you, Donna. And I do hope many of you will avail of this service. It's a great way to be connected, even from our homes, but to be connected as the family of St. Elizabeth. So we'll see you online at Facebook, and we'll see you in church. God bless.
Bye-bye. Bye. Bye-bye.